From Hollywood, the game of puzzles and prizes, Concentration. And now here's the star of Concentration, Jack Moore.
Hi, Johnny. Thank you. Bobby. Hi, Jack. Ladies and gentlemen of our audience, thank you very much. Nice to have you visiting with us today. And hello at home. Welcome to another edition of Concentration. Two very lovely ladies to play our game with you today. We have Ada Bodmer here and Sharon Decker. First, we're going to check in with Ada. She's going to tell us all about herself. Right, Ada?
My name is Ada Bodmer, a good old Swiss family name.
Yeah.
I'm an ex-school teacher. I live in Redlands, California.
What'd you teach?
All grades.
Everything, huh?
Right.
Well, it's nice to have you here, Ada, and good luck to you on the show.
Thank you.
Now let's check in with Sharon. Sharon Decker, right?
Right.
Tell us about Sharon.
I'm married. I've been married for 7 years. I have three children, a girl and two boys, and I live in Chino, California.
In Chino. Well, it's nice to have you here, Sharon, and good luck to you on our show.
Thank you.
Oh, right. We're going to be calling three numbers in this game. I'll explain that to you right after we listen to Mr. Johnny O and his Head Start. John, if you please, sir.
All right, Jack. Now, behind number 25 is a living room. This Broyhill living room features those benefits most often sought. Comfortmatic spring base, hardwood frame, self-decking, matching arm covers, premier cushion and stain resistant, furnished by Broyhill. And behind number 14, baby fresheners. Diaperine baby washcloths, convenient pre-moistened pop-up towelettes with lanolin, gentle enough to use from top to bottom. Behind number 16 is cheese. Hoffman's, makers of the original hot pepper cheese and other favorites such as Super Sharp, Smoky Sharp, and Cheese and Onion, Hoffman's. And behind number 8, kitchen cabinets. Excel's kitchen cabinets, an array of all wood cabinets in maintenance-free oak finish. Fine craftsmanship with self-closing roller-bearing drawers, adjustable shelves, furnished by Excel. And Jack, those are the four Head Start.
Thanks, Johnny. If you at home haven't been watching the show recently, we have a new innovation, the game we call Three Call. Every call is as though it were a bonus number. However, if you match in two, you don't need it. You get the match. And you'll start us off, Ada. It'll be very self-explanatory. Let's go now. Ada, first two numbers, or three if you need.
Number 5.
5 in the corner, ladies' clothes.
29.
And 29. Pen and pencil, now call your third number.
11.
Will it match? One of those, it did not. They go back around, and we go to Sharon, who calls 3.
Number 3.
All right. Ho-ho.
Number 25.
What did she go for behind 25? The living room set. Head Start item. Beautiful prize. Very nice prize. Nice game, Sharon. All right. Here are the first two parts of our puzzle.
No.
How about another call?
Number 7.
7 is all. Another while, you have two to go.
23.
Kitchen cabinets.
Number 8.
And 8. Kitchen cabinets. Head Start. Two terrific prizes up there for you, Sharon. They're worth over $2,500. Now let's take a look at two more parts of our puzzle, shall we? Another call.
Number 17.
All right.
Number 1.
1. No, now call a third one.
Number 26.
26, what's there? Assortment of clocks. No match. Now we're going to come back and give Ada a chance to call 3, but first we take this little pause, then we'll complete this game. So hang on. Back now to complete the game. Ada, you may call 3 numbers if you need them.
2.
All right.
10.
10. Now call that third.
16.
16 for the cheese Head Start. Good. Let's show Ada these two parts of the puzzle, fellas and ladies. All right.
7.
7.
Ooh. 30.
30. There's another wild one up a stemware, and I'll call that third one.
14.
Nothing happened there. They go back around. We go to you, Sharon. Uh-oh.
Number 9.
9.
27.
Are you going to do that? Yes, she did. Cheese goes over now. All the prizes on Sharon's side, for goodness sakes. Let's look at two more parts of the puzzle, shall we?
No. 19.
Very well.
26.
That's a nice prize if you got it, and you did. Very nice. Good, good, good for you. Shorten the clock. Hey, I want to tell you, Sharon is racking up the prizes. Almost $2,800 worth. Here we go with two more parts of the puzzle for you.
$24.
All right.
Six.
There it is. Can't miss. Just can't miss. Over $3,100. Now, two more parts of the puzzle. Another call, Sharon.
22. Seven.
And seven. No, now call that third number for us.
Number 12.
Number 12, a trash compactor. All right, that means they go around. We go back to Ada now. Let's see you get some prizes up there, Ada.
28.
28 down the bottom line.
Oh. 20.
20. Wild card matches it. It'll put a prize up there for you. And it also will show you these two parts of the puzzle, Ada. Another call.
17.
All right. Records.
Four.
What do we have? There's another match. 25 long playing records for you, Ada. Two prizes now, and here come two more parts of the puzzle. Another call from Ada now.
22.
Saw that.
Yes. 18.
18. Well, call a third number now. See if you can hit either one of those.
12.
No, didn't happen. Should be able to give me a couple now, Sharon. Let's see.
Number 2.
All right. Well, hello.
Number 30.
30 in the corner. Fresh number, but it's a stemware. No, we still did see that. But now call your third number.
Number 7.
7. No, back to that one again. Ada.
12. 29. 22.
22. All around it. Didn't hit a thing. Sharon, you should be able to give me a couple.
Number 2.
Mm-hmm.
And
29. And 29. There's the pen and pencil set. That's a beauty, too. That's a beautiful set. Now we're going to show you two more parts of the puzzle. We might be close to a solve. Let's see. Now another call from you, Sharon.
Number 18. Number 21.
21. Now call a third number.
Number 15.
15. Uh-oh. Ada, come on now. You remember that.
22.
Twelve. 12. 15. All right. There it is. Trash compactor. It goes up on Ada's side of the board again. We might be close to a solve. Let's see. Here are two parts. The answer must be exact, Ada. Need to see more? How about another call, Ada?
14.
All right.
Oh, gosh.
You have three numbers.
21.
21.
30.
And 30. Son of a gun. Hard to come by, aren't they, Sharon?
Number 11. Number 22.
22. Nope. We'll get it around there. Now I'll call another number.
Number 18.
18. Take. Breath fresheners, 25 long playing records, and a trash compactor. Trash compactor will be moved to your side of the board. And may I tell you, you have some very expensive prizes over there, but you have to solve our puzzle to win them. Let's take a look at these two parts and see if they'll do it for you. Not yet. Another call.
Number 5.
All right.
Number 22.
All right, that should do it. Yeah, come on around there, ladies, folks. Let's be back here. Oh, I hate to tell you this. Over $3,500 worth of prizes riding on this. If you can solve this for me, Ada. I mean, Sharon, Ada, you think you know it?
No.
Oh, all right, Sharon. Let's look at these two parts, see if you can give me the answer this time. Not yet, huh?
No.
Another call, please.
13.
All right.
Number one.
I don't think that's it. Now you have another number to call.
Number 30.
All right, that should do it for the stem work. Woo! Look at the prizes. Almost $3,800. Let's take a look at two more parts of our puzzle now, Sharon. Maybe you'll do it this time. There's one match left. You have three numbers to find it, Sharon.
Number 14.
Ada knows the answer. One, two more.
Number 7.
7.
Uh-oh. Number 21.
And 21. No. All right. They go back. There's one match left. Ada has a call coming.
Number 1. Number 21.
There it is. Okay. That's the last match on the board. Now that runs your prize total up to 3, Ada. They are yours if you can give me the exact answer to this puzzle. Let's look at these two parts and see if you can do it.
A fool and his money are soon parted.
That is it. Yes, ma'am. Sharon, I hate to see that happen. Filled up all those prizes and then failed to solve the puzzle, but that's what you have to do to win those prizes, Ada. Congratulations to you. You got that last match up there, and in a very short time, you'll be trying to take a new car home. But now let's turn the last two remaining squares over, and we'll go over and read it out. It's the clock that did it, but you see what's outlined.
That's
what you have to watch for, these little marks. Anyhow, let's start here. Hey for A. And then you little chime in is saying foo plus the L, a fool. And snake is saying hiss. Here we have money, the letter R. S plus the who and the N, soon. The part is outlined plus the ED, parted. A fool and his money are soon parted. Well, now, Ada, come over here and see if you can separate us from a new car. It could very well happen. We certainly hope it do.
I don't know at this point.
Well, we'll find out. It won't take long, just about a minute. A couple of puzzles. If you get that first one, we'll add $100 to your three prizes. Get them both, and you'll win a car like this one, and Johnny will tell us about it. John?
Right, Jack. It's the Chevy Chevette, a new kind of American car, internationally designed and heritage, with new efficiencies in size, space, service, and operation, furnished by Chevrolet.
All right. Now, Ada, we're going to set our timer, and there are your precious 10 seconds before we show you that first puzzle worth $100, the answer for you at home.
Aggravating that I can't see it.
Yeah, neither can I. But thank goodness I have this. Otherwise, I wouldn't know it was back there. All right, here we go for $100. Good luck, Ada. Here's the puzzle. Go.
The Colt Ford T4 Hive won the West. Huh. Oh, the Colt 45.
You have it now?
The Colt 45 the West.
No. The Colt 45 what?
45 the West.
No.
One.
Yeah, yeah, it's an old thing. It's right. The Colt 45, the gun. The Colt plus the T. Colt, Fort, T, F plus the Hive, 45. The Colt 45 won the West. Clock beat us out. You had some nice prizes there. Johnny will tell us about those. John, if you please, sir.
Right, Jack. Ada, first you won the Baby Fresheners and 25 best-selling Capitol record albums, including the million-seller Helen Reddy's Greatest Hits. And a pair of Dunning lamps, an early American gallery tray floor lamp with brass accents and a replica of a traditional oil lamp, both in pine finish, furnished by Dunning Industries Incorporated. And congratulations from Conc76.
Yeah. Second game, coming right up. Back now to play our second game, which will be started for us by Sharon this time. But to start the whole thing, we have Johnny O. John?
Right, Jack. Now, behind number 10 is a washer and dryer. The dependable Maytag permanent press automatic washer and dryer. Each recycles to correctly wash and dry any of today's washable fabrics, even double knits, furnished by the Maytag company. Behind number 26, wood finisher. Wipe on Czar for fast, easy wood finishing with a cloth. Wipe on Czar from the Czar family of wood finishing products by UGL. And behind number 17, throat soothers. Cepacol Troches provide fast temporary pain relief of minor mouth irritations and minor sore throat. And behind number six, a motorbike. 7-Up's Unmachine, a motorized bike that goes 30 miles per hour. The Unmachine fun bike furnished by 7-Up. Jack Nars, those are the four head starts.
All right, John. Thank you. As stated earlier, Sharon will be starting this one for us, please, Sharon.
Okay, number 9.
9, air hockey. That's a...
Number 28.
Game 28. Sportswear, men's and women's. Not to you, Ada.
13. 24.
And 24. Wild card matches it up in the other final on this side of the board. And now we all take a look at the first two parts of the puzzle.
Number 4.
All righty. Head start.
17.
17. That does it. Throw two days. Two prizes up there. Two more parts of the puzzle. Here they are.
Number 3.
All right, ma'am.
Oh, number 7.
7. Let's take a look. No, wood finisher. Head start. We go now to Sharon.
Number 26.
Mm-hmm.
Number 7.
There you go. Head start. Wood finisher. With a little help, Tomato. Now we have a prize up with our Sharon. We have a couple more parts of our puzzle being turned around right now.
Number 20.
All right.
Number 1.
1 of 4. Did she find the other one? No, there's a hairdryer. And Ada's call.
Number 6. Oh, gosh. 23.
No, that's the air hockey game. Maybe that'll give a little information to Sharon. Let's see.
Number 9.
9. And?
Number 23.
All right. Hockey game operates on air. It's one of the regular tennis tables. It's a very nice game, and we have two parts of the puzzle to show you now, Sharon. Here they come.
Number 30.
All right.
And number 2.
There's another wild one up there. That would do it. No, that's a take. Didn't do it. And to Ada.
16.
All right. Where was it?
19.
Don't think so. No, that was a stereo. Nope. You remember, Sharon. Maybe if you do, you'll give me 2.
Number 8. Number 27.
Oh, for fresh number. Bonus number. Uh-oh. Ada may give me a couple now. Let's see.
15. 12.
12? All right. Works as well. You get another crack at it now. They're trying to remember the other one that we were thinking of. All right. The hair dryer's up there. Two more parts of the puzzle for Ada. Here they are.
20.
20.
22.
22.
Oh, no.
No, that's stoneware. And we have just run up against a stone wall. We have run out of time, ladies. We're now going to turn the remainder of the puzzle around. When you think you can give me the exact answer, press the button on the desk that will block out your opponent and will give you first chance to guess at the answer, which must be exact. Good luck to you both. Here's the rest of the puzzle. Go. Ada, tell me what it says.
Wine, women, and song.
Right. That's it. Well, Ada picked up 3 more gifts in solving that puzzle, and now she's going to have a second chance to win that new car. But first, I ask to be excused by Sharon and Ada. I'll go over and read it out for you. Run them together on the top line, the Y and the N for wine. And on this line, run them together as well. Women, women, and here's a saw plus the NG, song. Wine, women, and song. All right, Ada, let's take another trip to the double play area and hope that it happens for you this time. Same procedure, 2 puzzles. First one with 100, both 100 and a new car. And as before, we allow you but this much time. 10 seconds to solve both those puzzles. We hope you do it. Before we show you the one that will be worth an additional $100 for you, we have the answer if you care to look at home. All right. Nano, Ada's going to do it for us this time. You watch. For the $100 first, though. Good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Madame Butterfly in Madame Butterfly in Sun Para. Huh. Madame Butterfly.
I-H.
Ish.
I.
Isn.
Isn.
Isn't a opera. Opera.
Got the syllables wrong again. Opera. M. Adam, Madam Butterfly is an opera.
Yes.
You agree? Johnny, how about the prizes you won this time, my friend?
All right, Jack. Eddie, you won the throat soothers, and a GE Super Bowl Hair Care Center can be used as a pistol, a comb, or a brush, a whole new idea in hair dryers. Also, the new Lazy Boy wall recliner can be placed 1 inch from the wall. You can recline to any position with a footrest up or down, furnished by Lazy Boy. Congratulations from Conc76.
Thank you, John. We'll take a little time out, and we'll be right back. We've just about reached the end of another show. We hope you enjoyed playing along at home. Sharon, it was a pleasure having you here.
Yeah, it was fun.
Sorry you didn't win some prizes, but we do have a couple of consolation prizes for
you.
Thank you. Enjoy them in all good health. And Ada, you did quite well. $1,075 in prizes, and we hope that you enjoyed your stay here.
Thank you, I did.
And thanks for being on the show. Maybe one of these days soon we'll be seeing one of you at home here on the show. I hope so. Maybe have all kinds of good luck and go home in a brand new car. I hope it'll happen to you. Until next we meet on Concentration, this is Jack Nair saying so long. See you then. Goodbye.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for Concentration, a Mark Goodson, Bill Totman production.